So in this question it is given that 2H2 plus O2 gives 2H2O. The enthalpy of the reaction is minus 483.5 kilojoules. Now we have to find the